Morning children, welcome to Bridge Course Digital Classes. How are you children? How are you? You all are fine and safe? I hope you all are fine and safe children. Are you going outside? Are you wandering in the streets? No? Very good, you are good students. You must stay at home children, you should not go outside. This is the pandemic situation. You should not go outside, children. You must stay at home. Okay, children. Have you finished yesterday's homework, children? Yes, have you finished the homework of yesterday? Good. You are good students. You are good students. I know you can finish. Okay, children. What we learnt yesterday? What we learnt yesterday, children? We learnt about different types of colors. You have enjoyed with colors. Today, let us learn
about birds.
Do you like flowers, children? You like flowers, you like games and sports, you like songs, you like all which you want. Okay, children.
Children, look at this picture. What is this picture? Very good children. This is a peacock. This is a peacock. It has beautiful feather. Very good children. Very good. Have you ever seen it? We can see in our fields. Children, look at this bird. What is this, children? Do you know it? This is a parrot. Can you say about it, children? This is green in color. It has red beak. Very good, children. It can speak. Very good. It can speak. It is sitting on the branch. Good. Children, do you know this bird? Have you ever seen this bird? This is a Indian roller. It is our, do you know about it? It is our state bird. Very good. It is our state bird. పిల్లలు వీటిని మనం ఇంకేమంటామన్నా పాలపిట్ట అంటాం. మన తెలంగాణలో ఇవి తెల్లగా ఉంటాయి. తెల్లగా కనబడతాయినన్నా పాలపిట్ట. పాలపిట్ట అని కూడా అంటాం దీన్ని. ఈ పాలపిట్ట మన రాష్ట్ర పక్షి. పాలపిట్ట మన రాష్ట్ర పక్షి. చిల్డ్రన్, లుక్ ఎట్ అనదర్ బర్డ్. వేర్ ఈస్ దిస్ బర్డ్? దిస్ బర్డ్ ఈజ్ ఇన్ ద పాండ్. డూ యూ నో ఇట్? వాట్ ఈస్ ద నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్, చిల్డ్రన్? గుడ్. దిస్ ఈజ్ అ క్రేన్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద కలర్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్? The crane is white in color. It has long beak. Very good, Nana. It has long beak. What is it doing here, children? Good. It is fishing. You know very well, children. It is fishing. Children, you see here. Do you know this bird? Do you have this bird at your home? Is it your pet bird? What is the name of it, children? Very good, children. Very good. You are correct. Pigeon. 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 This is a pigeon. This is a pigeon. Very good, children. Very good. Do you have it, children? Do you have it at your home? Good. Do you play with it? You can play with it. This is a beautiful bird. This is a beautiful bird. Everyone can like it. What is this, children? Have you seen this bird? Do you know it? Very good. This is a crow. This is a crow. What is the color of it, children? Very good. It is black in color. It is black in color. Children, listen the story of Thirsty Peacock. You know the Thirsty Crow story. Now listen the story of Thirsty Peacock. Not Thirsty Crow, children. Thirsty Peacock.
It is very hot. Can someone get me a coconut?
I am very big, but I can't climb the tree.
Can you?
My neck is long, but I cannot climb the tree.
Can you?
I can climb the tree, but I am very small.
Can you?
I can hop quite high, but I can't climb the tree.
Can you?
Don't worry, I can climb the tree.
Okay, children, this is today's class. I think you are excited a lot. Really, I felt very happy interacting with you. Now, I would like to give small homework for you, children. You must complete at home. You may ask doubt through phone. I am always ready to clarify your doubt, children. Here is the homework, children. You must complete at home, children. Stay home, stay safe, children. Let us meet tomorrow with a new topic, children. Until then, bye. See you tomorrow.